With Emblem Corps and added to our ranks. Each country's rings have been collected.
Right. No more rings in the wild. Between us and Sombron, they've all been taken.
Let's consider the situation. There are 5 emblems on our side. Lynn, Lucina, Ike, Byleth, and now Corn.
Meanwhile, the Fell Dragon's got 7 in his grubby claws. Most of them are old allies. Marth, Sigurd, Celica, Micaiah, Leif, and Roy. As well as another emblem ring his forces stole from Lethos, the Azure Twins.
To gather all 12, we will need to face the enemy directly.
Are you proposing we invade Illusia?
Returning to Illusia already?
Yeah, that's gotta be complicated.
Indeed. But that aside, invading Illusia now would be a mistake. They have a clear advantage. 7 emblems to our 5.
The worst case scenario is that they steal more of our rings. That's what concerns me.
If that happens, we can abandon all hope of defeating the Fell Dragon.
But the longer we wait to attack, the more likely it is they'll attack us.
It's best that we strike first. One never wants to be on the wrong end of an ambush.
But we're not ready to take the offensive. Rockin' a hard place, huh?
Pardon the interruption.
Vander, what is it?
Word from the port of Solm. A number of warships were spotted on the horizon. Judging from the crests on their sails, they appear to be Illusian vessels.
They're attacking the Queendom again?
No. In fact, the fleet sails toward Firinair.
My kingdom!
We'd better take a look for ourselves.
Let's head to the Azure Coast! It's near the border, and it's got a clear view of the sea.
Smooth sailing! At this rate, we'll be the first ones in Firinair.
It would seem so.
Wonder why Zephia told us to go ahead. Our orders are to kill everyone we see, right? With this kind of head start, think of the body count we can get. We'll be heroes! Seems like Zephia's really taken a shine to us, don't you think, Mavir?
I do not particularly care. I have my orders, and I will follow them.
See, this is why I can't stand you. You never praise me, and you're no fun at all. I thought Chris was bad. At least he's not the boringest man in the world.
Lady Marnie, Sir Mavir.
You got something to report?
2 soldiers have deserted the fleet.
Perhaps they had reservations about the current strategy.
Whatever. Leave them be. We'll catch up later and beat the daylights out of them.
But they took an emblem ring.
What?
Explain.
As a precaution, we kept each ring on a separate ship in the fleet. These soldiers attacked the guard on watch and stole the ring of the Azure Twins. Warships are already in pursuit.
We will take chase as well. The ring must be returned at any cost. These soldiers, what are their names?
Rosado and Goldmary.
Princess Hortensia's retainers? I thought those two were behaving themselves lately.
No longer, it seems. Do we know where they went?
They were headed to Solm by Wyvern.
All right. Turn this ship around. Take us to the coast of Solm. Ugh. We were in the lead. Those two are in heaps of trouble.
We're in Solm now. I think it's safe to say we lost them.
Perhaps we should pause for a moment then. I'm sure your Wyvern needs to rest her wings.
Good idea. Let's take a breather and then start looking for Hortensia. We have to make sure she gets the ring of the Azure Twins.
Indeed.
Aha! There they are!
Let's seize them!
Is a few minutes rest really too much to ask?
Let's get out of here, Goldmary.
That's an Illusian fleet, all right. And it does look to be headed toward Firinair. We have to get there before they do.
That'd be nice, but look. We've got Illusion soldiers on the beach. You want to attack again, huh? I'll give you a good old-fashioned Solmic welcome.
That's not enough troops for an invasion. It looks more like a search party.
Divine One! There's a wyvern coming this way!
They must have spotted us. Everyone, at the ready!
Hold on! Rosado? Gold Mary!
Huh?
Hortensia!
You're not hurt, are you? I was so worried.
Not as worried as I was! Oh, I'm so happy you two are alive!
Nice to see you and your retainers back together again.
The Divine Dragon! Watch out!
Put that away, Rosado! I'm on the Divine Dragon's side now. My sister is too.
Princess Ivy as well?
If you're being held against your will, blink 3 times.
I swear, it's not like that. I wanted to join them, so I did. I made this choice for Illusia. Question is, as my retainers and my friends, will you join me?
All right. If this is what you want, then it's what I want too.
Whatever banner you're under, I will defend it with all my might.
Good. I knew I could count on you two.
Divine One? Sorry for drawing my weapon on you. Here, this is yours.
Is this?
The Ring of the Azure Twins. We stole it from the ship we were on.
Thank you.
Good going.
I hope my dazzling abilities do not blind you. This is just what we needed.
Restore calm! Emblem of the Sacred!
Finally, I am returned to your side. My name is Erica. I raise my sword in hopes that peace will come to this world at last.
I know we can depend on you, Erica. Now, which of you should I give this ring to? You're both to thank for bringing it here.
You ought to give it to Rosado. Rosado flew us here. He was instrumental in our escape.
You were too, Gold Mary. But there's no time to argue, is there? Lend me the ring and I promise I'll do my part.
It's settled. Here you are, Rosado.
Finally! This is where those thieves ran off to, right?
By all accounts, yes. Now we sniff them out.
moments ago, the beach was dry, and now the water is up to my ankles. The tide here seems to rise and fall at a moment's notice. Try to keep me on dry land, will you? Ugh, I'd hate to be stuck tromping around in the water.
Our side's cuter for sure, but by the looks of it, theirs might be tougher.
Worry not, Rosado. With my power, you can punch through even the hardiest foe's defenses. You may also call upon my twin brother's abilities if you like.
Cuteness combined! If this is war, so be it!
With perfect poise,
here goes.
Let's go.
Allow me.
Phew.
As you wish.
Emblem, engage! Now I have you!
Get stronger until no one can beat me.
I will obey.
I'm ready.
Of course.
As you wish, Divine One.
Yes.
I'm listening.
The stage is mine.
Fight!
powerful enough.
I will endure.
Let us become one! I win this one!
May all find salvation.
How cute am I? Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Rest now. I'm ready to dig in. You were beautiful while you lasted.
It is over.
I don't play nice. My goodness, how awful!
Hurry!
Allow me!
Me too! Not done yet! Look here! I hope this is enough!
A good wind.
I'm sweating.
A battle fit for Brodia.
Is it go time? A right and proper end.
May their souls find peace.
I am prepared.
Excuse me! Me too! Look here! I need to get stronger until no one can beat me.
I won't fall.
May all find salvation.
Sorry you're stuck with me. By my hand, I see you.
A good wind.
Whatever you ask.
May their souls find peace.
Thank you.
Emblem, engage! I cannot allow this. Yeah. Huh?
Proud victory.
Devoted to you. Let's be careful.
On guard!
Time to pray. Emblem, engage!
What are you punks doing here?
Thank you.
Rest now.
I've got to hang on.
Yeah, I saw those troops on the shore. Be careful, all right? And take this. Might help.
I can't believe I did that.
Unforgivable.
Down or perish!
Huh.
to hunt a couple thieves. What are you punks doing here?
I have it!
May all find salvation.
I win this one.
Like a hero.
Allow me. Please die.
Not done yet.
I need to get stronger until no one can beat me.
I should have guessed Hortensia's retainers would seek your forces out.
Huh.
my way.
It's time!
We could have been friends. It is over.
Beautiful while you lasted.
Withdraw for now, but we will meet again.
The Illusion soldiers have fled. Marnie and Mavi are too. Now we can head to Firinae.
Yes, right away. If those ships made landfall, then my people are in danger.
Ah, that cool breeze. Lovely, isn't it? Almost a shame we'll arrive in Firinae soon.
I'm surprised you came with us, Zephia. You're so loyal to Papa. I figured there was no way you'd approve of this.
Oh? Well, your father is my master. But lately his orders have been somewhat concerning.
I know exactly what you mean. He thinks nothing of killing people. I have the same blood in my veins, of course. Maybe it's natural people mistrust me.
Oh, Lady Vale, no! I heard about those awful things the Divine Dragon said. That you killed Lumera? Stole the rings? If I were you, I wouldn't believe a word of it. After hearing who your father was, the Divine Dragon probably said that to hurt your feelings.
I've decided I won't harm anyone. Ever. Even if it costs me my life. So, I'm not going back to Papa. I don't want to destroy this world.
How kind-hearted of you.
If you two really want to help, then after I've cleared up this misunderstanding, will you help me find my sibling?
What a silly thing to say. You are Lord Sombron's only child. You have no brothers or sisters.
That's not true. We've met. Look at this.
How beautiful. It looks like a dragonstone.
It is a dragonstone. 1,000 years ago, I was crying, and one of my siblings gave it to me. I remember it well. Even though I can't stay with you, I'll always be your friend. If you're sad or lonely, remember, if this stone is intact, that means I'm still alive. As you can see, in all this time, it hasn't even cracked.
But that means... What does that mean?
It means my sister is still alive. And I'm going to find her. Perhaps with her help, I can convince Papa to end this horrible war. Sophia, is something wrong?
No, I'm just so... moved. After we've finished our business in Firinae, Gris and I will help find your sibling.
Thank you. I've been looking on my own this whole time. You two will be a big help.
Look, Lady Vale, Firinae on the horizon. Why don't you take in the view? Maybe reflect on what you'll say to patch things up?
Good idea.
Another one of Lord Sombron's children survived?
First I'm hearing of it.
I don't understand. They all perished in the war 1,000 years ago. All of them except Lady Vale, who was too young to fight. I watched it happen, Gris. Watched as each and every one of them met their end. Unless... No.
What? Remember something?
It's only a hunch. But if I'm right, we may have a problem on our hands.
Good thing we heard this before she fell asleep.
Yes. After all, once we've gotten to Firinae and uncovered the truth, she will never awaken again.